change players for Carlton. McIntyre and Hart for the Adelaide Crows.
And it's on even before the siren gets underway. No love lost between these two sides, and that is a real Donnybrook inside the centre square. Number 21 is Brown. And Carlton gets the first free kick. And that's the best way to do it. Get play moving pretty quickly. The Blues going to the main scoreboard end here at Princes Park. Free kick to the Crows.
Just watching behind play, PT. It's Filkey against four Carlton players. No support whatsoever.
Nice old biff, that one.
And the emergency umpire right on the spot to take any bookings.
Jarman from Brown. He might need a whole diary down there. And they are going in very, very solidly. It's going to be a Carlton free kick.
Had to be taken by Reddits. Had to be a free kick, Pete. He had his head down, the player just charged, hit him in the head.
David Kernahan kicks up towards his brother. A good scoop on. Chance for Brown. Kernahan off the ground. This is going to be a real scramble here this afternoon. And it comes to Gleeson, who gets the quick kick, the hand pass coming from Reddits. And that's out of bounds. Carlton's left forward pocket. The Blues, as I said, going to the main scoreboard end. And what is certainly be a fairly low-scoring affair. And a push-out. Cameron got the front position.
It's amazing that he just had to get the other player out of the road, Micken, and interfered with him.
Micken to Maynard. Maynard from full-back goes up towards his own defensive 50-metre line. Hand pass comes out to Brown from Reddits, and the mark is taken by Caberton. On a dry day, you would have to say within kicking distance. The ball, though, is fairly dry, and the box on still continues. Murphy wanting to go on with it with Dean.
It's Verbeek.
Verbeek is it? Oh, it's Wagner, the ripper.
There's been a throw.